His name is Clyde. He came here on Wednesday night. He's a little nervous right now. This is only the second time he's been accessed to his yard. He had about a half hour yesterday, and then we accessed him in and out all day. So we're going to probably do the same thing today. So if you don't see him on display, he has access to get inside.
He was born in 2002, and we were there when he was born. And he's been lots of training with him, and I've had the opportunity to participate in it pretty heavily. And it's kind of sad. I mean, it's kind of like your kid going to college. So good thing is he's in Cincinnati. These guys have a wonderful history with rhinos, so he's in good shape. So.